was fun. Like I said, it was fun. You know, Dobin shooting to me all series about, you know, being great. Being great and stuff like that. So I just try to go out every game and just play, you know, the best of my ability to go out there and help the team win. Trying to build a legacy here in New Orleans and let people know that we're for real. The crowd was amazing. It was amazing feeling for me to go out and sweep these guys and play the way that I played. Had Drew play the way he played. And the entire team, the entire series, the stuff we did defensively on the entire team, the stuff they were able to do offensively to get a rhythm since game one. It's been great, but it's a great feeling for me to go out and, like they'll say, build your legacy, be great. So it was a great time for me to show that.